5 años. Hello, how are you today? Are you happy? Yes, very good, excellent. I am Miss Mary. Let's say hello. Welcome to our class. This is your classroom for 5 years. Es tu aula de 5 años. Very good. Now we are going to practice the alphabet. Alphabet. Okay, we are going to practice the alphabet. This is the alphabet. Look. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N. O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Ok. Let's start our class. Look, here we have some students. Tenemos algunos estudiantes. And they feel happy. They feel happy. Ok, let's continue with our class. Wow, look at this place. What is that? Look, what can you see? What can you see? ¿Qué es lo que puedes ver? Trees, árboles, that's right. What else? Ah, this is a lake, un lago. Look, something is flying. Algo está volando. What is that? Ah, they are some birds, pajaritos. And this is a tree, es un árbol. And look, Miss Mary saying hello. And look, today we are going to talk about the season fall. Vamos a hablar de la estación fall. What is the season fall? ¿De qué crees que sea fall? Ya hemos hablado de summer, verano. Ok, spring, primavera, and also winter, that is cold. And what is missing? ¿Cuál nos falta? Yes, fall, otoño. Come on, repeat. Fall. One more time. Fall. Yes, fall, otoño. And what happened in fall? ¿Qué pasa? Ah, look, in fall, the trees, las hojas, the leaves start to fall down. Se empiezan a caer las hojas. And there is a lot of wind. There is too much, hay mucho viento. Sí, hay mucho viento. And what can you do? ¿Y qué es lo que puedes hacer? ¿Qué actividad puedes hacer when it is fall? Cuando es otoño, fall. Como hay mucho viento, you can fly your kite. Look at this boy. Mira a ese boy. He's flying a kite. Está volando su cometa. Everybody, let's repeat. Repeat. Repite conmigo. Fly a kite. Fly a kite. One more time. Fly a kite. That's right. Fly a kite. Very good. Let's continue. What else? Look. Wow. Miss Mary is happy. Okay, look. There are a lot of leaves. On the ground hay muchas hojas que se están cayendo porque hay mucho viento. There is too much wind. So, and look. And also the flowers and the tree change its color. También van cambiando sus colores. ¿Tú has visto? ¿Has visto que algunos árboles cambian sus hojitas y son de diferentes colores? different colors. Let's continue. And look at the boys. The boys are playing. Ellos están jugando. They are playing. Look, they feel happy. Están jugando con las hojas. There is too much leaf. Remember it's fall. Fall, fall, fall. Repeat again. Fall. Great. Now let's continue. Now, what can you wear when it's fall? ¿Qué prenda de vestir te pones when it's fall? Can you wear this one, the swimsuit? Can you wear a swimsuit? ¿Te puedes poner tu swimsuit, tu ropa de baño, when it's fall? Yes or no? No, that's right. No, no, no. You can wear a swimsuit. Can you wear shorts? Can you wear shorts? No, you can wear shorts because it's fall. But can you wear t-shirt? Yes, t-shirt? Yes, un polo, that's right. Okay, can you wear pants? Yes, that's right, you can wear pants. Look at this, look. Ah, look, Miss Mary is wearing a jacket. Yes, this is the jacket. Yes, a jacket. You can wear a jacket because it's gooey, porque ya sé que corre mucho aire. And also you can wear pants. Yes. And your shoes. What else can you wear? ¿Qué más? What else? Also you can wear your t-shirt. This is the t-shirt. Tu polo, yes or no? Yes, the t-shirt. Your pants and your shoes. Great. Very good. Now repeat with me. Fall. It's fall. Come on, again. Fall. One more time. Fall. Very good. Now it's time to do your homework. We are going to make our homework. Wow, look. What is that? That is a tree. Come on, repeat. Tree. Árbol. Tree. One more time. Tree. Yes, look. You are going to color. You are going to color by number. Por colores. Listen in color. Number one. Okay, number one. Where is the number one? Ah, it's here. Color all the number one green. Vas a buscar todos los number one en color green. Ah, here there is another number one. Color green, okay? Ah, look, there is another number one. Number one, color green. Number two, color yellow. Number two, color yellow. Where is the number two? Here is the number two. Number two, color yellow. Tú lo vas a colorear lindo, of course. Another number two. Okay. And number three, color orange. Okay. Number three, color orange. De color anaranjado, color orange. Yes. Okay, here is the number three. Number three, color orange. Finish? Very good. Number four, color red. Number four, one. 2, 3, 4, color red. Ah, what is the number 4? Here is the number 4. Okay, number 4, color red. And number 5, color brown. Number 5, color brown. Color marrón. Number 5, brown. Yes? Okay, great. Let's continue. There is another worksheet. All right. Yes, here we have another worksheet. It's 4. Yes, there is too much. 4. What are we going to do? If you have glitter, si es que tienes glitter, escarcha, you are going to trace, lo vas a delinear, ¿ok? Si es que tienes escarcha, you are going to trace, lo vas a delinear con tu escarcha. Primero le puedes echar glue, goma, y después tu escarcha. And you are going to trace, ¿ok? Trace. And then, when you finish, remember to color. También debes de colorear al boy. And this is the cloud. This is la nube. Alright? Okay. Today we talk about the season fall. La estación de fall. Otoño. Fall, otoño. Hey guys, now it's time to say good. But it is time to say goodbye to all my friends. It is time to say goodbye to all my friends. It is time to say goodbye. Give a smile and blink your eyes. It is time to say goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, friends. Yeehaw! Goodbye. See you the next class.